Samurai Shodown is the first game in the series for 10 years. The 3D effects in a 2D world don't look as good here as they did in Samurai Shodown 5 Special. Also, the controls for doing a super special move, that's what the game calls it, are not intuitive. You can't even get a decent connection online. This game gets a big, fat KO. Pow!